Or it could be that a tow truck driver in Hawke's Bay says, oh, should I get an employee or a contractor? Is this a seasonal change or is this just growth in my business? So just people that aren't used to using data because it's been too hard to find, they don't even know it's there, being able to go, how can numbers be used as a lens to understand, what's going on around me?